subject Sanskrit. Fourth chapter by the name A. E. Sudhir. The translation of the title is Come On, Sudhir. See dear students, this fourth lesson is a poem and it is written by Janardan Hegde. Now, he is a modern poet and in this poem, the love for God and our country has been expressed very beautifully, nicely. Now, before starting the poem, let me see the poem. Let me recite the poem. Ehi Sudhir, Ehi Suvikram, Helanganam, Gaccha, Dal, Kurdan, Chalanega, Khelega, Vajrakayatam, Vindam. Ehi Sushile, Ehi Mrunalini, Puspavadikam, Gaccham, Vividega, Kusume, Vidhayamala, Vidna Vinasatam, Archam. Ehi Dinesh, Pranam, Ganesh, Nananidhi, Sajjinuyam. Ehi Sarade, Girije, Varade, Gnanavarido, Vihram. Tanva, Mansa, Hitam Charantava, Sada, Gurun, Anugacham. Bharat Matuva, Seva Sapkara, Deshahitartha, Jivam. So here, recitation of our poem is over. Dear students, in the poem, love for God and our country has been expressed beautifully. A modern poetry composed by Janardan Hegde, he is given here. Now let me go stanza wise translation as well as explanation. Ehi Sudhir, Ehi Suvikram. Now the word Ehi, Ehi means come on. The word Ehi means come on. Sudhir, Sudhir is the name of a boy. Come on, Sudhir. Though in the very first line they also say us, come on, Sudhir. Ehi Suvikram. Ehi means again come on, and Suvikram means the name of a boy. Come on, Sudhir. Come on, Suvikram. Khelanganam gaccham. See, here you can see khel. Khel means games. Anganam. Anganam means ground. So the word meaning khelanganam means on the playground. Khelanganam gacchama. Gacchama means let us go. So in the very first line they want to say is that come on Sudhir, come on Suvikram. And second line they say is that let us go to playground for playing. Daavan, Kurdan, Chalaneha, Khele. Daavan means to run, Kurdan means to jump, Chalaneha for walking, Khelega for playing. So in the very first line they want to say us that come on Sudhir, come on Suvikram, let us go to playground for running, jumping, walking and playing. Vajrakayatam Vindam. Now here the word is Vajra. Vajra means thunderbolt, weapon of Lord Indra. As you know that it's a powerful weapon, Vajra. Vajra and Kaya. Kaya means body. So they want to say us that let us go to playground, and when we go to the playground we will play games like jumping, walking and running, and by doing this we will achieve a strong body like Vajra. Let me see the translation. Come on Sudhir, come on Suvikram, come on Sudhir, come on Suvikram, let us go to the playground. Let us achieve a strong body like the Vajra by games of running, jumping and walking. Let me play the games like running, jumping, and by playing these games let me achieve the body as strong as Vajra. Dear students, in this particular verse they want to say us and they want to achieve, they are having a desire to keep their body healthy and free from disease has been expressed in this verse. In this particular verse they are having a desire to keep their body girl. Come on, Sushila. Come on, Mrunali. Pushp Vatika. Here the word pushp. Pushp means flower and vatika, garden. So in the flower garden, gachama. Gachama means let us go. Vivideva kusume vidhaya mala. Vivideva. Vivideva means with various types. Kusum. Kusum again the word means flower. And vidhaya. Vidhaya means after making. Mala. The word mala means garland. So in the very first line they are telling us that come on Sushila, come on Mrunalini, let us go to the garden. Let us go to the garden. And in third line they are telling us that let me make a garland. Let me make a garland with various types of flower. Let me make a garland with various types of flower. Vidna Vinashakam Marcha. Vidna Vinashakam. Here you can say, see the name of Lord Ganesha. Vidna Vinashakam means to the one who is the destroyer of hurdles. To the one who is the destroyer of hurdles. So in this particular stanza, they are showing the love for God, and the feeling of love is expressed in this particular verse. Let me see the translation. Come on Sushila, come on Mrunalini, let us go to the garden. Let us go to the garden. By making a garland of various flowers, let us pray to the destroyer of hurdles, Lord Ganesha, Sri Ganesha. So love for God has been expressed in this particular verse. Students, you may note down these things in your notebook.
Follow to our guru, to our teacher means
मदर इंडिया ऑफ मदर इंडिया सेवा सत्कार सेवा सत्कार मीन्स सेवा मीन्स सर्विस एंड सत्कार मीन्स फेलिसिटेशन राइट सो लेट मी सर्व एंड फेलिसिटेट अवर सेल्फ फॉर अवर मदर इंडिया लेट मी सर्व आवर सेल्फ एंड फेलिसिटेट अवर मदर इंडिया देश हितार्थ जीवा देश मीन्स अवर कंट्री एंड हित मीन्स गुड और बेनिफिशियल जीवा लेट मी लिव जीवा मीन्स लेट अस लिव students in this particular verse they wants to say us that let me do good or beneficial thing with our mind and body let us follow our teacher